who knows, maybe I will this summer when I go out for longer runs and I need a little music to get me through the last, you know, 10 miles of a... Onward and upward. How's everyone doing today? Second video publishing once again. So yesterday we talked about our favorite running podcasts and audiobooks. If you didn't see it, go check it out. There was a lot of podcasts shared. Oh my goodness. I thought I was pretty in the know with respect to running podcasts that I could listen to. No. It's just endless out there. So I'm going to slowly dive into them in 2020. But today we're talking about headphones. So I am traditionally an AirPod guy, but yes, I've lost two pairs of AirPods in the last probably 2 years, so probably about once a year, and they are expensive. How much are they? Are they around 180? I don't even know what the new, so I think they're up to generation 3 in the AirPods, which is fine, but they're expensive. So then I said, okay, to heck with it. I'm going back to traditional headphones, and this is my mess. These are my AirPort headphones that I bought for $15 when I forgot my other pair. These are my they're just the traditional Apple earbuds, and they're fine. They're great, you know, they get the job done, but it is a pain, especially in the winter time when you have to put all the wires like through your clothes in order to get them to your phone. It's just a pain. So there's that. Then the good folks at Jaybird got a hold of me and said, hey, we'd like to send you some wireless headphones to test out. So that's what I've been doing over the past probably about 10 days now. And these are the Jaybird Vistas, company based out of Utah. Let me just open them up here. So what they advocate to keep in mind when you are buying headphones is that, are the headphones going to be strong enough and tough enough to meet the demands of being a runner? And especially, I would say, like a long distance runner, whether it's a marathon training or ultra running. And so this is not tech, all right? This is gear. So they designed it, everything down to the case, down to the actual earbuds, to be tough and to be strong. And so let me just pull them out here. And I must say, on my first run, I wish I would have filmed it, because as soon as I put them in my ear, in fact, I'll do that right now. So there's the case, I'm pulling them out. I wish I would have recorded my reaction to the sound immediately. This was about 10 days ago. I noticed immediately the difference, the improvement in sound, even from AirPods, and obviously definitely over these guys. So these are, let's see. So as far as battery life, you're looking at 6 hours of battery life for the EarPods, and then plus another 10 hours of battery life for the case. So for me, for safety, I rarely wear both of my earbuds in headphones in my ears, because in urban environments, I always like to be able to hear cars and bikes coming up behind me, or I just like to be able to hear things around me. And especially up in the mountains where there's animals, I never ever wear both earbuds. I always wear one. So if you do the math, you could actually get, if you carry the case with you, 6 plus 6 is 12 plus 10. You could get over 10 hours of use.
Huh?
Hours of use out of just this setup right here. I feel like that's pretty good. Some people, you know, I've never done it, but some people can run a 100-mile race in under 20 hours. Many people can run under 20 hours, so they will last a long, long time. And in addition, they have a quick charge feature. So if you stick the earbud in for 5 minutes into the case, that'll give you an hour of charge life back into the earbud. So I feel like that's pretty amazing. I should also mention that they are sweat and waterproof. Many companies design their earbuds to be waterproof these days, but I've read stories and seen YouTube videos actually of people who have put these through their washing machine and it comes out fine on the other end. So that's a bonus. Now I'm pulling up the Jaybird app right now. So here's the deal. I am not that, you know me, everybody. I'm not a huge tech guy. I don't listen to music when I run. I'm usually a podcast or an audiobook guy like we talked about yesterday. But I must say, if you would like to refine the sound of the earbuds, if you open the app, open the Jaybird app, and then connect the earbuds, you can mess around with the bass, the treble, different types of, let's see, personal EQ, flat, signature, bring the bass, warmth, extended listening, R&B. Anyway, you can just really refine the sound of the earbuds to fit your needs. So I think that's pretty cool. I'll be just completely transparent. I haven't messed with this yet. I just haven't had time. Who knows? Maybe I will this summer when I go out for longer runs and I need a little music to get me through the last, you know, 10 miles of a big mountain run. But so that's cool. Okay, last but not least, I almost forgot, is I was a little concerned. Actually, I had a lot of issues with AirPods answering phone calls. It just never really worked for me. So this has worked every time. I've probably taken, I don't know, maybe a half a dozen phone calls over the past 10 days while I'm running, because I, you know, just work and family. So you just tap right there, push it in, and it answers. And it's really easy to hear the person. And so far, nobody's complained that they cannot hear me on a phone call. So that's good news if you are a busy person and you got to be connected to the people around you at all times, even when you are running. So there you have it. I am Jaybird Vistas, okay? That is the name. I'm a fan so far, and this is not my full review. This is my first impression, but question of the day, what headphones do you use when you're out running, maybe cycling, maybe in the gym? Like, what headphones do you use? What headphones have worked really well for you? Hit it up down below. I would appreciate it. You guys rock. All right, we're going to toss it back to yesterday's vlog, all about audio podcasts on the right for running, and audio books as well. And then we'll also toss it back to a long run up in the mountains where I used AirPods. And I think this is the run maybe where I lost them. We'll throw that to on the left. All right. There you have it, everybody. Seek beauty, work hard, and love each other. See you tomorrow.